DJ Zindle is one of the celebrities who was supporting Somizi's frustration over nosy journalists. She called it disrespectful because they were supposed to approach his office and not the artist straight. Hi, T Squad, and welcome to the T World. It seems like she is not the only soldier in the war for Somizi. The newly engaged artist Simphiwe did not take any nonsense regarding such a privacy invading. I don't think Somizi is wrong. There are boundaries, respect them. Us being a public figure does not create a grounds for uba wena usicele. Otherwise, write your story ungasifaki, she said. Although trips were not happy because they felt the journalists were literally just doing their job, some were brave enough to remind Simphiwe of the most unpleasant and sickening response that Somizi gave, wondering if his private life was in so much crumbles that he desperately not want people to read about it to a point of so much vulgar bitterness and anger. The trip highlighted the fact that Somizi called the journalist the abortion survivor. That sounded like a hot slap on Simphiwe's face after ranting for Somizi. I didn't see this one and it's completely out of line. It would be good to know what led to it, she replied. Somizi deserves the backlash that will come from this and to the media blocked. You cannot invite the media to your launches and parades then. When the same media ask for accountability, you swear at them. He could have just said no comment or referred to the journalist to his PR, said a trip disappointed at Somizi. At his squad, what do you think about Somizi's response to the journalist? That's it for now, T Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.